Welcome back to Hexen and the killing of whatever these things actually are. Necropolis. Yes. There's another one. There's a few more, and there's another one to my right, but it's not there, thankfully. So 138, I'm gonna see if these things are infinite, because I'd really rather them not be. I mean, obviously. I mean, there's something to be said about, you know, spawning enemies, but, there's a limit to... Okay, hold on a second. I need to take those off. Recently, I got a set of computer glasses, because I do spend a lot of time looking at a bright screen and doing all this and editing and whatnot, but wearing it for actually playing the game? No, it's not. Everything looks very strange without it. And yeah, still at 138. At this point, I just want to clear them out so they'll be clear. But apparently the game has other plans. Hopefully, hi Mike. Hopefully I don't spend the entire part just going through all the enemies. That would be nice. That said, these guys aren't exactly... Kevin. I mean, look at the bodies. Look. It's like a little gore pile everywhere. Oh, that's 25% life. I think we're not gonna go for that. I think we're going to go long distance with this. It's slow, it takes a while. I'm also not dying. I'm gonna go through crystal flasks really fast in this hub, aren't I? Yeah. Let's get off the tree, please. Make sure you're hitting something, RPG. It doesn't matter what it is, as long as it's dying. Yeah, the worst part about this is all the stuff that's just in, like, all the gravestones and whatnot. I get caught on one of those, I could potentially die horribly. Like, I could basically get murdered by a gravestone. Not directly. I'm convinced one of these is going to have a, something in it. Like a secret of some sort. Hey! You're not one of the terrible things. I'm actually happy to see you. Less so with you. I mean, one was great, but two, the less so. Oh, jeez, thank goodness. Is that my goal? It's not a whole lot in here. It's just literally a monster closet. Although that one's funny colored. Indeed. So it looks like I'm looking for a lollipop, a dagger, and I don't even know how to describe that. It actually looked like that guy was radioactive. What is he next to? Oh, green mana. Yeah, the green mana makes him all glowy like he's radioactive. That's a very strange look. 142, yeah. Things did spawn in, we know that. But it's not the flying dudes. That's the important bit. Come on, where are you? Times like this, I wish the game didn't do the whole auto-aim thing, simply because I end up shooting at a weird angle and hitting the wall instead of the enemy that I'm actually trying to shoot. Oh, there's more. choose your no. No. No game. Do not want that. That worries me. Shane, of course. So where else can I go? There is the portal, but that... I kind of do want to stay... I'm really worried about that Choose Your Fate thing. Like, I'm really worried. Doors barred from the inside, that's acceptable. Wait, that was open before, wasn't it? Yeah, that had the portal. Okay? Oh. At least the game provides me with lots of things. That's not what I want. Oh, that is not what I want. Let's go back outside. And stay here. And do this. Yeah, no, that was less than ideal. I didn't realize there were going to be that many of them. I figured the game was going to throw a couple at me, but, you know, like 20 all at once was a little bit more than I was expecting. By a lot. Oh well, it gets the enemy kill counter up, I guess. Too bad you don't get experience in this game. That'd be interesting. That said... Okay. Go away, please. Yeah, see what I mean? He was shooting the wall instead of the enemy. I actually need those now. Don't need the green mana. Of course, RPG, everything would be expedited a little bit if you stopped using just the basic weapon. That said... Seen the basic weapon. It's kind of absurd. I'll take one of those. Is this all just health? I don't know. I kind of want to go choose my own adventure over here. You know, turn to page 47. Do they even still have those? Choose your own adventure books? I assume so, but, you know, with the prevalence of technology and whatnot, they're probably somewhat rare now. A lot. That's probably, actually, the exit of the area. That's my guess, at least. That's not what I wanted. No. That works, I suppose. This elevator is rather ominous, though, isn't it? If we can hit him, please, thank you. Is there any benefit to coming down here? Doesn't seem like a huge one. That was unpleasant. Boots of speed, not that I've used those. Combined mana, sure, why not? So is that it? Just boots of... No, there's another entrance. There's another... doorway? Okay, that doesn't open yet. Or, alternatively... No, that's just the elevator. There is... there. I would have spent ages looking for that damn thing. At least I've gotten more into the habit of checking the map. I mean, it has become actually a reasonably good idea to check the map. I mean, it's taken me 30 videos, but I've learned. Jeez, these areas get darker and darker. Can I... hold on. There, that's better. You know, I didn't want to turn off the gamma because it's kind of, in my mind. But at the same point, I don't have infinite torches either. So, you know, sorry for all these parts of not turning up the gamma and being stubborn. It's fine, though. As long as the, brightly lit areas aren't, you know... There's a lot of them. Was he flying and shooting at the same time? I didn't know they could do that. Yeah, I was about to get hit by one of those. Not really a great place to dodge. Actually, better off down here, I think. Yeah. That's suspicious. And again, at this point, pretty much everything's suspicious. Okay, there are stairs. I didn't even look to see where, the map's called. Hmm. Tradoshes? Tridictus? Tomb? Really? Hmm. Your predictable enemy placement is predictable. Oh, that's not bad. Let's remember that that's there. Probably gonna need those. You ever wish you just had a medieval grenade? Just throw it down there, my problems would be completely solved. I mean, all you need is a little bit of gunpowder. Shell of some sort. Certainly a blacksmith could cook it up in... the shell, at least. Way to light it. Jeez, RPG, why are we thinking about this? Just because it would be really convenient to kill all the Ralph 2.0s. I'm waiting on them. Because I'm not going down there into that mess. It's not going to happen. Does mean this is going to take a little bit longer, but at the same time, I'd rather not die horribly. Oh wow, that goes into a whole bunch of hallways. That worries me a little bit, being that close. Okay, I think I got them. This is giving me some flashbacks to one of the, maps in Hexen, I think? Was it Hexen? That I'm thinking of? Basically, the whole level was a whole lot of hallways. And here we are. I've turned my gamma up and it's dark again. What does this look like without... Yeah, that's... I don't like doing it, but I'm gonna do it. Probably should have done this from the start, to be honest. Just turned up the, gamma slightly. Because it always seems like, especially like I record it, if I don't see it, later the recording's going to be usually a little bit darker. Like, the only one who really knows is me. I mean, it's not like I upload the, actually, the raw footage is darker, so yeah, that wouldn't really help any. You can't see things through my eyes. That's probably bad. Hi? Isn't that the cleric? Or am I losing my mind? Hold on. Just... Bear with me. Is he aggressive? Yeah. I think that classifies as aggressive. Okay, let's murder him. Yeah, notice the player noises of receiving damage. Damn! That thing's a one-hit kill, isn't it? Yeah, I think that the... Ooh! I think the goal of that fight is to get him in a corner and hit him with lightning. I think that's the best course of action for that fight. By a large... Oh, I hope I didn't just release the mage and the... Ooh. Because it looks like to me... that to get my three items, I have to kill the three player classes. Which is a nice touch, and yeah, is that his ultimate weapon? I'll know when I fight the mage. Because I know what the mage's ultimate weapon looks like. Assuming that I do fight the mage. I would assume so. Or we could have Fletched. Nah, Fletches really wouldn't have worked right, really that good, would they? Yeah, that I'm assuming that's his ultimate weapon. Because that was terrifying. Like, that thing just followed me everywhere and just killed me. There we go. Okay. Well, that's doing that. Let's go look at the other side. And kill Ralph 2.0 again. Interesting. The whole room flipped, didn't it? What was up is now down. What is down was now up. An opening of the monster closets. Now I really want to find the mage. Like, that's... Because I'm pretty sure that was his ultimate weapon. I mean, it was... pretty disgusting. That, and someone mentioned that, you know, you haven't really played the game until you've, or something to that effect of, unless you've used the cleric's ultimate weapon. And judging by how that worked on me, I might have to look that up. Yeah, the mission is to find the mage, for myself, is to find the mage. And find out. Because if the mage uses the Scourge Staff against me, it's pretty definite. I heard something teleport in. Somewhere there's a dude. Somewhere. And I probably will fight the fighter and mage, simply because the, killing him rewarded me one of the items for the exit out of here. So I would assume that the cleric, not the cleric, kill the cleric, and the fighter and the mage have the other two pieces. essentially. I don't like how this is going. This is worrying me. Yet another area that I'll never be convinced I got everything in. Oh no, that's the elevator in the other place. Okay, so we did get everything. Lots of health here. What I need is green mana. How do I get out of here? There we go. And let's leave. Everything's dead. I've gotten my one item from the cleric boss, of all things. I didn't actually expect to fight, you know, the player characters. Huh. Nice touch, though. It's definitely a good thing, especially if, what is the purpose of that hidey hole? Eh. Necropolis. So that one's done, and I can get some much-needed green mana. Good. Anyway, next time, the hunt for the other player characters, I guess. Until then.